give it all. Win or lose or draw, better give it all.
Yeah. The world's a crazy place. I'm just trying to keep my inner peace just like you, you know? Yeah. New normal, that's just what they say these days. But shit been getting pretty strange these days. The more I learn, getting harder staying sane these days. Evil reigns, only thing that doesn't change these days. Darth Sidious and the Sith with insidious plans. Who don't tolerate no questions if you lift in your hand? Then you're blacklisted and banned with no trial to stand. If you're not within the narrative, they silencing the lambs. Blocked on Facebook and knocked off IG. 3 strikes on YouTube for content ID. If they kick me off Spotify, you'll only find me exclusively with thumb drives and CDs up in CT like it was the olden days. That's what happens when the First Amendment goes away. For my sake, let's just hope it doesn't go that way. But either way, I'ma say what I'ma say. Fuck 'em. You know, at the end of the day, I got this platform, I got this microphone. If I'm not using that for something greater than myself, then what am I even doing, right? Shit. Got a war between good and evil going on in front of us. Either run and duck as they bending over and fucking us. A muscle up, step into the light, young Padawan. Tag along, shit, the dark side's only half as strong. Once you see through them and study the way they choose it, use all these tactical moves causing confusion. Cause when we fight each other, then we all gon' end up losing. Caught in the illusion while evil keeps ruling. Agenda 2030, shit might be coming early. A little birdie told me it could happen in a hurry. If you ain't worried, then you're out of the loop. But if you're in the loop, you might be getting found in a noose. While they feed us false news, that's how they be keeping power. Broadcasted to you through the 5G towers. Sheep's gon' cower, wolves gon' fight. Load your weapons while we still got the right. Bang, bang. Got some sort of role to play out here as a member of humanity, you know? And I feel like this is mine. Keep talking that talk. Fuck the media ties and all these secret society entertainers who've been feeding you lies. Fuck these fake woke sheep in disguise. Fuck these people with the nerve to say who I'm supposed to be as if I have ever given a single fuck how they see me, so why would I start now? I'm just a disobedient guy. When they thought that I was beaten, I rise. I put my contacts in just so I could look defeat in the eyes. And it's deeper than this rap shit, so tucking my tail and shutting my mouth. No, I ain't never doing that shit. Past it, giving raw truth to the masses. Only way I'm leaving is fucking games in a casket. I'm profane to those who chose the dark road. Behold, the pale rapper who's bringing light to the fold. My lightsaber is ready, a Jedi with a code. With a soul unsold, let them know. Yeah. Pretty clear to see. There's good guys and bad guys, Jedis and Sith. It's time to pick a side, motherfucker. Yeah.